I just realised I said all of that without any without you being able to hear. Oh well. I said, "Hello, Reaper." Sorry. Going back to level 2 just for a continuation of the YouTube series. As I'm up to level 4 already. I don't quite know what that noise was. Something not quite going, not quite right. Oh, good. Phew. Yeah, thing is with me, I'm not going to redo my voiceover, not yet. It's too much work for me to do.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Well, that's good. But... oh, we can do field of view. Good. So you've turned motion blur down and chromatic aberration off because of that really winds me up. Let's turn this down. Just for now. Subtitles are on anyway, so it's that. And welcome to the map, which is quite expansive. So I've already done. So what I need to do is I need to find 3 secrets. Starting to upgrade some of the weapons already. Shouldn't have that one, shouldn't have that one, but the others are fine. My suit, see, I need more area scanning, so I need to find some secrets.
Main power offline. All engines.
Question, if I go back, yes. Yeah, obviously going back. The only way to go back blind really is to use a different save file, because as you can see, keep all my weapons from the previous ones and the upgrades as well, as I notice. Yeah, keep all the upgrades, and runes and the other bits and bobs, so everything's kept. Actually heard that hit the ground, that makes a change. Alright, where are we going? This is... no, low power.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operation.
Yeah, it's a nice idea make you want to sort of go back and do levels again. I mean, it's like me doing this. It was I was gonna start completely from scratch and just stream me playing each level separately. Ow. I'm not even gonna waste my bullets on you. I thought it might be a bit more fun with a few different weapons, considering I can only use them a certain amount without
precisely now? And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell cooking, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
And that'll just wind me up for the next 20 minutes. What the hell was that? That map. So, auto map station, which basically downloads the whole map. So that when you check, you actually see the whole map.
Now, and what will be your final moment? Especially now. And what will be your final?
I think this is the way I came from. Isn't it? Yeah. Done that. Can hear them all. They're all down there, look.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will. In the world that they create for us.
I hate the way Twitch works with its thingy options. Ow! Oh wait. Boom, boom, boom. It's quality options. Whatever. Come down. Aww. It's almost sad killing them. And here there's a imp somewhere.
You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world.
I mean, most of this is going to be melee anyway. Beaten to death with his own arm. Apart from situations like that, of course. Ow.
I believe in honesty.
Need to make sure that there's nothing else around.
And what will be your final moments in this world?
Can make you a bit sick, though. That's what we got. Yeah, she is ugly, very ugly. Where did you come from, you gitbag? I hate it when they do that. You've completed the area, the music stopped, and then there's still a thing. Yeah, there's the graphic options, the graphics in the wow. On the PS4 and Xbox One, they scale, so you'll see to keep the frame rate, the graphics will get better or worse. In the wrong one. Ah, I didn't want to. They're beating each other up here. Give me some health. Whoa. Hello. Yep. And the game's quite fun at keeping a counter of how many you shoot, how many you melee kill, or glory kill as they call it. Quite fun. Yeah, I saw that to the left there. I don't know where he's gone though. Aww. That wasn't fair. Come here. need to get away from that barrel. Where is it? Get down from there. Come here. You run away from me. Hey! Ooh, what was that? Momentum shift. I'll have a look at that in a moment and tell you what it was. So I think there's only one left. Nope, there's two left. Oh, on my knee. Nice. Yay. Right. There was something over here. What's this? What did this do? Ah, yes. I think I might need a double jump to get up there, but I'm not sure. Shall I give it a go? I guess I didn't need a double jump then. So you've got more ammo and health up here. What's this up here then? More health. I think this may be a secret. I think I might have actually found another secret. Oh. Right, so I can go in there. Get that first. There's some real nasty deaths. Let's see. More armor. Thank you. Ah. So that's where this is. So I saw this when I went through before. So there's nothing else in here. Would have thought that there would have been something to pick up, or, you know, it doesn't seem right. Just a little bit of ammo and some armor. Yay! Hello, feisty banana. Is that you, Ken? Trophy hype, yeah. I'll look at some of the trophies at the end of the stream. So there's another thing there earlier on. So I think I'm okay for health. Yeah. I've got a bonus on the health, 125. And this is, as you can see. To where the chainsaw was. Health station. Challenges to become more than you ever dreamed you could be. Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest. Right. So we take some of the little guys out, and oh, I need some glories on him. There we go. Oh, that's it. I've had enough. Ow, let me move. Yeah, you. Ah. And earlier on I discovered there are different glory kills depending on how high you are. So if I was up there and dropped down, I would get like a stomp kill. So jumping on their heads and stuff. It's all quite visceral and quite actually fun. Right. Oop.
Access denied. Yellow security rooms required.
Okay.
What we got? I'm trying, it's not going to work. I tried using data, but I went from 4 to 1 bar of 3G in less than a minute.
Ow, Ken. Jeez. I keep forgetting that some people have been basically dumped on by the internet companies. It's horrid. Alright, space there. We go over there. Do that now. Yoink. Yeah. Oh, let me through. Thank you. This way. Oh man. Yep. Some more of that. Now. Ouch, you know. There's nothing around over there that I can see. Apart from. So, I mean, just down to the same room again. So, I guess it's just down here again. One, two, three. One more. There we go. Where are you going to disappear? There we are.
Access denied.
Access denied. Pick up loads of everything. I want one of these. Looks like a rivet gun. So this was the... Yeah, that's the one that the guy walked into. Blame the internet, yeah. Oh dear, I'll be back in a second. Sorry about that. That was my vitamin timer. So I take my multivitamins at 9 o'clock in the morning. Gives them a good enough time to get through body and whatever. But let's resume and find out what the heck we're doing, because I can't remember half the stuff I did. And that was locked again as well. Checkpoint reached. I love the fact that there's no
demonic presence at unsafe
level. Oh, great. Because most other games would have had you do a little QTE for that. It's just like, no, just click a button and open the door. Nice and easy.
Demonic presence at unsafe
level. Lockdown. What? No. When I melee you, I expect you to die. I'll clear out the room first. Hopefully. Because I know what's going to happen when... Alright, make sure I've got as much as I can. Is that? No, that one. Okay, so that's that over there. That's cool. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. That was neat. Right. Lovely. With your eyeball out. Yeah. Not really his eyeball, but never mind. Here you go. Hey, you. try and only use the weapons that are on the level that I'm playing on. Oh dear, I'm gonna need to melee. No, I'm dead. Yeah, that's me being A, not mobile enough, and B, a bit too over picky
as to
what I'm doing. But yes, the loading times are a little insane compared to some of the other games I've played. With regards to the graphics and stuff, if you sort of have a nose around and sort of look at some of the textures and stuff, they aren't too bad. There's a few real gnarly bad ones, some really really bad ones, but in the main they're pretty good. But the texture goes down quite significantly the more that's going on, the more that's on the screen, the worse the textures get. So they dynamically scale, which is lovely. If you're someone that'd rather have like the 60 frames or close to it, you know, then yeah. If you like your 60 frames, this game is gonna make you cream, basically. I can hear another one somewhere. So what I need to do is. Ow! Kyo! And you need to keep moving. Come here. Double kill there. Whoa! More. Oh, there we go. Give me your health. Thank you. There you go. Then. So we've got one more. Nope, got two more. Oh, go away. What's this melee thing? Melee the final guy. That did not sound like the final guy. Where's. I can hear, but I can't. Oh, he's down there. I'm sorry, that really did have to be done.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown.
This is me.
One of these days, someone will actually design bits and pieces for the internet that mean everybody has the same connection and it's lovely, stable, and very big. What the hell was that? Oh, that was weird. Okay, Didn't see that before. Come on, elevator. There we go. Would have been better if that had made me fight between pushing the button and big game there.
What have we got? Yes, it's a lovely chainsaw that was, yeah. Also, we will be immortal and pigs will grow wings. Yeah.
I would make my usual joke, or the usual English joke, that pigs already do have wings. That's what the police helicopter's all about. But, yeah, pigs do fly. But that's anti-police, so I'll take that back and say I didn't actually say that and didn't mean that the way it sounded. Hello. Oi. You. This is one of the bots that there's, he usually has a, like an equipment box underneath it. You use it and you get your upgrades for your weapons. So like with my shotgun, I have a charged burst, which as you can read there, charge up 3-round burst, so it's like bang 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 straight away. But you can make it faster, make it a tighter spread, and depending on how many weapon mods, weapon mod units or whatever it is that you, you've got. I've got 3 at the moment, but I don't know if I can actually use it in this club. No, I need 5 to do the quick load. Got an explosive shot with that one as well. Haven't got the first one for the heavy assault rifle yet, but I should only have the shotgun and the pistol at the moment. And the pistol's absolutely crap, to be honest. I do like the way some of these demons look. Oh wow.
That is one heck of a plushie.
Wow. Okay, so we'll take the yellow card and we'll get up. Come on. Oi, you're not gonna. There we go. I know, he was only sleeping, but. Ugh! Did you see that? That was a bit nasty. Do, 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 do. Where are we going? We need to go back, I think. Do, 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 do. Seems silly to have a whole area like that. Oh man, someone's cooking already. 9:10 in the morning and someone's cooking Sunday dinner. And it doesn't smell very good. I mean, I've just had my breakfast and stuff, but geez. Ugh. That's horrid. Horrid, 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 horrid. It's a horrid smell. It's a horrid smell. I'm going to die if I. There we go. There was supposed to be a. Yeah, elevator locked. Am I supposed to be going back this way? Where am I supposed to go? That's back that way. Really? So it's this way. There needs to be an exit there. That looks to be where I need to go. Is that? Is that the objective? Yeah, it is the objective, isn't it? Yeah. It looks like it. So straight through them right then. Okay. Let's try and do that. If it'll let me out.
Access granted.
Yay! give me some stuff. Oh, okay, for ammo, which makes a pleasant change. Do that. How do I know it's dinner and not breakfast that I can smell? It's veg. I can smell vegetables cooking. I can smell a bit of cabbage and I can smell a bit of Brussels sprouts. So unless somebody gets very strange with what they have to eat, it's definitely dinner. Yay.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellespont impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
What's he looking at up there? It's really weird.
Armor!
And got some health there. I'll stick my arm in it, but it's not worth using until... Right, this is where you get... that. There's plasma rifles there, and there's a plasma rifle sitting on here, I think, or sitting on here. So if I switch kick shotgun and plasma rifle there. So let's use that for a bit. Right, so we can open the airlock. This is what we need to do to go back outside. Yoink. What I do like, when you do it,
employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
All right, okay. It didn't actually do it this time. Oh no, that's because it's the inside. See all the stuff that's strewn along the floor. I'll stand back here. Air pressure and stuff. Melee. Oh yeah. I can hear them. But I can't get up there to see them. It's probably one of my favourite power-ups, that one. The melee one. Go away. Come back here. What the hell's going on? I need to get that double jump, man. That one over there, yeah, it is. Okay. Nice. Where's he going? Where'd he go? Aye. Beast. No, too much. He's coming up here. Hello. Oh, I came up to say hello. Gotcha. Ah, this music. So good. Don't tell me it's that same one again. He's literally just hidden away, not doing anything, he's just standing still. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just one guy hiding away. Did not mean to jump over that. Where'd he go? Come on. It's got to be around somewhere. Where you at, dude? Oh, there you are. Melee. Aw. Oh. Don't lose your head, my friend. Don't lose your head. I think I've got everything I can possibly get from there. I don't think there's much else.
Hey, hello, CR. Oh, so the Twitch app works better than mobile. That's cool.
Hmm. Right, what am I doing? Oh, yeah, I've got to go over here, haven't I? That's there. I'm sure there's a... So have I got all the collectibles on this? So I know there's some hiding around, but... Yeah. No, nothing over here. Well, you would have thought so. Nice. Quiet. Too quiet. Sorry. Lords of the Fallen. It's quiet. Too quiet. Yes, we know. Boink. Call the elevator and stand still for 10 seconds. Anyone sick yet? Boink. Okay, what have we got to do? Oh yes. So I've got everything. Last time I came here, the textures hadn't loaded properly, and that you just couldn't see at all. Quite funny. Can't do it. Okay, it's Nicky's hand. I just love that. Just let him slide off. Base casualties facility.
Unlocking your access to the facility scanner.
Why?
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
He's being rude, isn't he? Weird old keyboard. Ugh, excuse me. I've got a feeling we've got some more combat coming up. It does seem a bit weird to have an elevator, a whole elevator thing, just for that.
Yeah, finding the secrets is going to be a bit of a pain, but...
It's good fun.
And...
Ken, my PC can't run this, so I had to buy it on PS4. As much as I don't like playing FPS on consoles, they've made this probably about as easy as it's going to get. But yeah, the game is pretty demanding, apparently. Oh, that was close. Yep. I mean, I think the only... The thing for me was my processor's, I think, just about above minimum. You ain't putting your shield back up. I hate those guys with a bloody vengeance and passion. takes so long to take their shields down. But yeah, my graphics card is, I've got a 660 Ti and the minimum's a 670, so I don't really want to risk it. Yeah, was that your new
PC,
Reaper? Because your new PC looks the nuts. Hey! I'll take your head, I'll take your head. No way. You? I want your life. Give me your life. I need to survive. Oh, look, there's another gun, but I don't need it. How am I doing? 25 shots on the shotgun. 23 shots, even.
Luckily,
yeah, I'm building or looking for cheap bits for PC. Either that or just get people to buy one for me. Oh, hello. Is there anything else here? Yeah, it's ow. I'm itching my ear. Ow.
It sounds like they want to come through the door.
Doink.
What was that there? 1070s, $300.
That's not too bad considering some of the places I've been looking at, like the 960s, 970s, they are far too expensive. So I think initially, for me, it's more. Looking at either Titan, one of the Titans, or two Titans at the same time, but it's just far, far, far too expensive for me. I mean, for me anyway, personally, 300's a bit much for a graphics card. I haven't really paid any more than 160 quid for one. Right, in this corpse there was a token for a suit upgrade. So once you've got it, it's hardly worth coming up for. And I don't know what all of that is either.
Really? I'm the only person playing that you want to watch.
Yeah, you don't want to watch the polygon dude. He's better than I am. I mean, he misses every third shot. Actually, no. He misses every shot but the 4-4-5. It might just have been the fact that he's not. Oh, good grief. Yeah. One more. Give me your health. I want your health. Thank you. That was a... Ow. You? Come here. Take your head. I just don't think I'm very good at games like this. I love them. I absolutely love playing them, but I'm just not much good at them. Alright. Yeah, because I don't think I went up here last time. Yeah, I definitely did not go up here last time because I would have found this little thing. The original Doom music, love it. That's the, I think that's the second one that I found. Yes, it's that way, isn't it? Is it? Artifacts, maybe? No? Don't think you can look at them until you... Oh, I've got the vacuum. Nice. Further increased range for absorbing drop types. That's good.
He's not a gamer and he's a journalist for video games. Ah, right, yeah, I see. Yeah, if...
Yeah, I do agree with that. I mean, if you're going to write about games, then you need to be able to play games. Yeah, absolutely.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you.
That was supposed to... Right. There's a little bit of exposition for the game now. That emergency use only, that came up as a box and opened up, and it gives you a
lock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Point, see that down the bottom, Argent cell routing or routing. So I've picked up three so far, so I'll put one in health, one in armor, one in ammo. So it just ups the amounts, I suppose. So you get more health, more armor, or more ammo. Just evening it out. I think he's human either.
The venting turbines aren't re-engaged. Neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Alright, this is probably about the only bit of the game that he ends up standing still. What are we doing? Lockdown authorization. Dr. M. Peters. What? Oh, are you actually going to let me out? Thank you. Get up there, got that. This way. Yes, he is definitely Reinhardt. CR. I linked... Right, if you give me a second, I'll... Whiz back to... There we go. The voice actor is...
So I wanted to expose...
That was wrong. Excuse me. The voice actor is... If I can find it... Here we go. His name is Darren DePaul. And he's Reinhardt in Overwatch. Does voices in StarCraft 2. Emperor Valkorion on Star Wars The Old Republic in the Knights of the Fallen Empire expansion. Anki Overdrive in Oblivion video game.
Does a few voices in Skylanders. He's Anu Barak in Heroes of the Storm. Dr. What was that? Luta and Space Marine Devastator in Warhammer 40k Regicide. Black Hand in World of Warcraft. It's in Skylanders Trap Team. Quabulous Death Knight and Rend Black Hand and a few others in Hearthstone. He's been in quite a lot. He's been in a few TV series as well. It's quite not surprising, really. Let's get back to where we were. So yeah, his voice has been used quite a lot, but not as much as I think he deserves, because he has got quite a good voice. Aww. Well, I would say I missed quite a few secrets there. 8. Well, I found one. Out of all of them. One elite guard. Got the Argent Cell last time. Got the field drone last time. Combat's unavailable in that level. So that's level 2 done. I'm going to stop the stream for a sec and restart, because it saves me having to re-edit a 2 or 3 hour VOD. And I can just take the start and the end off. So level 3 will be coming up. Fingers crossed. Back in a sec.